hear you've been tricking all your wheels. That tells me you're serious about this.
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't.
You know if you want to get in the lead, you're not getting there alone.
What I hear, neither are you.
That's what I wanted to talk about. I'm thinking we can help each other. Form a crew? Unless you got any better offers on the table.
Plenty, actually.
Bullshit. Come on. What do you say?
I say you're on.
All right. Okay, if we're gonna climb the ladder to the lead, we gotta get ourselves a race against another crew. Remember Kenny?
That redneck from my first night here?
His crew, the Speed Boys, are ripe for taking down. I'll pull whatever strings I can, but you gotta make yourself worth racing. Earn an invitation. Then we can make our mark.
Thank you. Hey, Dex.
Good to see you again. I'll show you the way to the track. Follow me. Take the next left.
No Lucas this time, huh? Ah, figures.
Let's go right here. Grew up on these roads. Me and Lucas are the same age. Though, obviously, the years have been harder on his Cuban ass. Up close and personal. This track where we're going, that's where we learned to race back in the day. Think it's some kind of water treatment plant. The place used to stink like a swamp, and that's what made it perfect. The air was nasty, but the roads were clear. One time, Lucas nearly drifted into an open tank of sewage. But don't worry, they put a roof on that since. Let's take a right. These practice sessions for out-of-towners, so y'all don't embarrass yourselves at the showdown. If you impress, maybe I'll give you a little something-something to get your car up to showdown standards.
I like the sound of that.
Here we are. Let's see what you got.
you? He used to pull moves like that when we was kids. You can definitely come back again.